And the next governor of Homabay will be UDA. The next senator of Homabay will be
UDA.
All the 8 members of parliament of Homabay will be
UDA.
All the 40 MCAs in Homabay will be
UDA.
Now, the whole of Nyanza, we will have the majority of members of parliament, we will have majority of MCAs, we'll have all the governors as UDA and all the senators as UDA. Na wale wanakubaliana na mimi ubebe ni mkono. Sivyo? Because UDA work for the interest of wananchi. UDA and sees na wanaangalia masilahi ya watu wetu. Sivyo?
Do you?
Do you?
Do you?